Okay. Oh my.
Now I got it.
Put it on hold.
I know. I'm trying.
Put it on hold.
I can't.
Put it on hold.
It's right there. I'm going to start a fire here.
Mom.
Dad.
Phil has to go away next week, and we need someone to watch the kids. So I was wondering, would you want to?
We'd love to.
I'm not going.
You're going.
That's what I meant.
We practically never see our grandchildren.
Her whole way of raising her kids is a giant in our face.
It's her generation. It's just their way.
What are you looking for, sailor? I'll help you out.
It's an omen.
What's it an omen of?
Impending doom.
They're here!
Grandpa tells lots of jokes that you won't get. Just laugh.
Hello, boy. Still single?
There's a way that we talk to our kids. Or you would say, quit your whining, you're giving me a headache. We would say, use your words. That's not bad.
Not bad. She looks like a 12-year-old widow.
Maybe not those words. He's a pitcher.
Strike three, you're out of there.
There are no outs in this game.
How is that possible?
They hit until they get on base.
You are out.
I'm not.
You're out.
I'm not.
You're out.
Look, you're out.
My father doesn't listen.
How is this Artie's fault?
We've always taken sides.
And for a good reason. Because after your kids grow up, your husband is the one who stays. You gotta shape up, Artie. You know what grandparenting is? A second chance.
That's pretty good.
They're great kids. Then you're a really good mother.
You must practice, practice, practice.
If you ever speak to my granddaughter like that again, there will be nothing left of you but some red hair and an accent. Is that clear, comrade? Das svidaniya.
You threatened her violin teacher?
Alice, your dad and I have bent over backwards to try to do things your way.
You haven't bent over at all.
Oh, I'm bent. Believe me, I'm bent.
Pick me up here. Don't leave me stranded.
Have I ever left you stranded?
4 times when I was a kid.
It's like she thinks we're idiots. By the way, where is she?
Where have you been? I know. I feel so close to you.